Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are really doing great today. So in today's video, I'll be sharing my daytime skincare routine for winter. So I usually have a normal to combination skin, but it gets really dry in winter. So I have to change my skincare product a little bit. So I follow our daytime skincare routine and the nighttime skincare routine separately, and the product I use at night and in the morning are completely different. So in today's video, I'll be sharing only my daytime skincare routine. In case if you're interested in knowing my nighttime skincare routine also, then please let me know in the comment section below. All the product I am using here are natural, affordable and in good quality. So if you are a beginner, then you will get an idea that what product you should use and what not. I have shared a full review of couple of products I am going to use, so I will leave the links also in the description box below, so you can check them out before buying them. Before that, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, then please consider subscribing to this channel. Also hit that notification bell so you can get notified whenever I post a new video. Now let's get started. So my hair is up now and dress is changed. By the way, this is my YouTube videos background. You guys usually see in my all YouTube videos. So I'm going to start with my skincare. For the first thing, to cleanse my face, I'm going to use Biotic Bioname Purifying Face Wash. Along with that, I'm going to use my favorite thing. This is Miniso Facial Cleanser. By the way, all the product I'm using here will be mentioned in the description box below, so you can check it out. So done with the cleansing, I'm going to wipe my face out with this cotton cloth. By the way, this is a normal piece of cotton cloth which I use separately for my face. So for the next, I'm going to tone my face, and for the toner, I'm going to use Biotic Bio Honey Water. I have been loving this for this winter because it is very much moisturizing and my skin feels really dry in winter. I've already shared this in my 2020 skincare favorites. If you haven't checked this already, then please check it out. So the next is a moisturizer, but before moisturizing my skin, I love to use a serum, but today I'm not feeling like using this, so I'm going to directly jump onto the moisturizer. For my moisturizer, I'm going to use Good Vibes Coconut Brightening Face Scrub. So the next thing I am going to use, I use this only in winter. This is Good Vibes Marula Oil Balancing Facial Oil. I am not a facial oil person in general because I have combination to normal skin, but it gets really dry in winter, so I have to use a facial oil to keep my skin moisturized. So I'm going to finish my skincare routine with a very useful one, especially in winter. This is a lip balm. So I'm going to use today Lakme Lip Love in the variant Mango. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope you find this helpful and interesting. If so, then please give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Link will be provided in the description box below. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.